put his phone down on the rocks, and I was like, okay, like, I'm just posing, it's fine. And then he's like, actually, let's get one on the Polaroid. So he put the Polaroid down on the rocks and set the timer, and he was like, just keep looking at the timer, make sure that the timer's running. And I'm looking at the timer, and James is behind me on his knees, and he kept calling my name. He was like, Shreya, Shreya, and I was like, no, timer's going, come here, like, we need to pose. And he was like, Shreya. I turned around and he was on his knees. It was just the best thing ever.
And the photo captured at the perfect point.
Oh, yes.
It got so Shreya, good. Like,
I was like in surprise. Shock, and James is on his knees, and that's the Polaroid that we have. So coming to my very handsome groom, James. Every single person in this room, I think now, without a doubt, will agree that you are honestly my perfect match. the true yin to my yang. I know that's so cheesy, but it really is true. You are. All of my waves of tempers and, you know, tantrums, all of that gets so calm. It comes to a full, complete stop whenever I'm with you. And I really appreciate you, you know, accepting me for who I am. Thank you very much.
Thank you.